Hello friends, welcome back. These are our 1 month old okra plants. These plants are infected by lace bugs. Here you can see reddish orange spots on the underside of the leaves. These are very small insects and they will be mostly found on the leaf surface. These lace bugs will suck the juice from the leaves and will completely destroy the plants. If you find the symptoms of lace bugs in your plants, you need to treat them immediately or else it will completely destroy your plants. In this video, I'm going to use the neem oil insecticide to get rid of these lace bugs from the okra plants. To prepare this insecticide, we need neem oil, dishwash liquid and water. Here I'm taking 5 ml of neem oil and adding it in 1 liter of water. Now I'm going to use this neem oil insecticide as a foliar spray under the surface of the leaves. We have completed the pest control in okra plants. These plants will be free from lace bugs in 2 to 3 days. If your plants are infected more by the lace bugs, continue to do this process after 1 week. Thanks for watching this video. See you again in the next one. Bye.